They say they love us. I could kill them for what they've done to you.
Shh.
Oh, Elisabeth, I don't know what madness is upon us.
Really? Klaus, they're free!
What madness lies like a curse upon this family? What secret binds brother and sister in a conspiracy of fear?
Elisabeth! Come back!
Only a thin knife edge separates reality from illusion.
Elizabeth!
Sanity from madness.
I'm not Elizabeth! I'm not!
Amy.
The torments of the flesh from the demons of the mind. It is no ordinary game these children play, but a ritual as old as the druids, as profane as a witch's Sabbath.
What's wrong?
It's a warning of death.
But it's only a ritual.
No!
But it is a human madness that pursues her. She will not be the first victim, nor the last, of the demons of the mind.
This place reeks of madness and decay. Elizabeth's not mad now, but you in this house will drive her mad.
You may have thought you were trying to protect them, but without understanding, you have been destroying them.
It's been a nightmare.
We're not working yet.
No one need ever know of this horror.
The world will be a better place without me, and it won't even know that you died.
Out evil and destruction!
Please, I must go to her.
Emil, Elizabeth's safe.
No one's going to hurt her. And you're in no danger.